Afghan troops battled Monday to end a gun and bomb siege near the Indian consulate, after a bloody weekend assault on an airbase in India near the border with Pakistan.